Hey, I'm Kara, and I wanted to share with you five of my favorite metabolism boosters. So you may be preparing for your wedding day, your engagement pictures, your honeymoon, a special event in general, or maybe overall you just want to be healthier and you're looking for some quick and easy ways to boost your metabolism. So I have five for you today, and the first one is lemon water. It's a super easy health tip, really easy to drink lemon water daily. So what you want to do is take half of a lemon and squeeze it into 1 cup of water. And ideally, you want the water to be room temperature, or you can warm it up on the stove in a tea kettle, but you don't want the water to be hot. So room temperature or warm. And it's great to drink lemon water first thing in the morning to wake up your metabolism. Lemon water is also great for detoxification, digestion, weight loss in general, and improved skin. Okay, so the second one is apple cider vinegar. And as you can tell, I'm almost out, so I love this stuff. But apple cider vinegar is good for your metabolism. It's a fat burner and also helps you not overeat, which is great. I recommend Bragg. It's a high quality brand, organic, raw, unfiltered. And what you can do is, there's two options that I suggest. So you can do 1 to 2 teaspoons with a cup of water before each meal, or what I usually do is I do 1 tablespoon with a cup of water daily. And in addition to the weight loss benefits, there are so many benefits in general for adding in apple cider vinegar daily, so many health benefits. Okay, so then the third is green tea, and I have, smells so good, loose leaf green tea here, but you can obviously get the green tea in the bags. Yogi is one of my other favorite brands. But green tea is great for your metabolism. There are antioxidants in the green tea that are responsible for boosting our metabolisms. And you also don't want to add any sugar to your cup of green tea. And if you drink coffee, if you love coffee, start to try to substitute green tea instead. And that will help boost your metabolism. Okay, number four, spices. And okay, let's start with cinnamon. Cinnamon is great for the metabolism. You can add cinnamon to your smoothies, your oatmeal, your yogurt. Also, sometimes I'll add it to green tea. So that's two metabolism boosters there. And then ginger is great. You can add ginger to your smoothies. Also, I make gingerbread chai tea latte, and I have a recipe for that on my blog if you want to make that as well. And cayenne pepper is awesome. Love it. Definitely a kick to your food and also kicks up your metabolism. Love to add this to anything with avocado. So avocado toast, homemade guacamole, hummus, turmeric. Turmeric is great also. You can add this into soups and salads, sauteed vegetables, steamed vegetables. Same thing with cayenne pepper. You can add those to vegetables. Okay, so number five. I have as seeds. So you can either do flaxseed or chia seeds. I love both of them. They're great for your metabolism. Also great resources for our sources for fiber and antioxidants and omega-3s. And you can definitely add these into your diet very easily. You can add both of these into smoothies, soups. You can make a chia seed pudding. There's all kinds of ways to add these little guys into your daily diet. Okay, those are my five favorite metabolism boosters. I'd love to hear what your favorite is if it's not on the list. So in the comments below, feel free to tell me what your favorite metabolism booster is. And thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.